What if one Chinese buffet owner with a lot of bad memories and he rebuilt his life and his business? And then I walk into his buffet 20 years later. Father! The forbidden one has returned! You think we forget about you, son of a bitch? We still have your picture. You go now again.